Let's see if we can get three consecutive strikes.